I will never forget the moment I saw Jesus standing there in front of me. When I first saw Jesus, I could not even raise my head. So great was my shame and my regret. I betrayed Him. I betrayed Jesus when He needed me the most. But instead of anger, instead of condemnation, He spoke words of healing and love. It was not until He sent me away to tell the others that it hit me. Jesus is alive. Jesus is alive. And the next time I saw Him, I was with the disciples when Jesus came and stood among us. He showed us His hands, where the nails had hammered through, and His side, where the spear had pierced into Him. Then Jesus said, "As the Father is sending me, I am sending you."
Misguided loyalty, swinging my sword in the garden while you pray for your enemies.
All my allegiance, I loved you and you alone, but who believed that I could mean it now that the rooster crowed?
The heart of fear, trying to swallow our fears. We still smell the bread and wine. Hear your words running through our minds. Holding our breath now for what comes next now. Holding out for some kind of sign. There's an empty cross.
Then Jesus said, "Go and make disciples of every nation
and I'm with you to the end of the age.
We will sing this song to make your name live on, till every heart fears up the way you rescued us. We will sing this song to make your name live on, till every heart fears up.